Thank you. Take it all.
How will I feed my family?
That's not my problem. I have friends to entertain.
Were the crime of greed do these souls suffer? Those clerks, a squint of mind, made no measured spending in life. And by contrast, in these popes and cardinals, greed practiced its excess.
What becomes of these two opposing wills?
Some rise from the grave with closed fist, others with cropped hair. Ill-giving and ill-keeping, both have robbed them of the fair world.
Thank you. rights.
Take the
Oh, yeah. poor. Pillage the great market in Jerusalem. Take it!
Me to hear your petition? It will be expensive! Seven gold talents is my fee. You want me to hear your petition? It will be expensive! Seven gold talents is my fee. Put them on! By Roman decree, your petition is denied!
Beneath the moon, or ever was, cannot give relief to these weary souls. What a mockery is made of the brief battle for possessions that makes so short a life.
I recognize no one here.
You harbor vain thoughts. The undiscerning life that made them foul now makes them dim.
Face it, wasting your life. Expected. Your life's a joke.
Let not Prutus, the god of wealth, hinder your passage, whatever power the accursed wolf may have.
How shall I go on?
Your journey is willed on high, where Michael did avenge the proud rebellion.
Yeah!
Pepe Sedan, Ale.
Transfers vain goods from one blood to another.
Who is this Lady Fortune who has the goods of the world in her clutches?
Your wisdom cannot comprehend her. She provides, she judges, she maintains her realm. Necessity compels her to be swift.
How is she perceived?
She is often crucified, even by those who ought to give her praise. Happy, she turns her wheel and rejoices in her own bliss.
I think I am too much the same man as my father.
Then turn back, coward!
Beatrice does not deserve this. I will not go back without her.
Then we'll find out who's the better man.
To offer me.
I'm not responsible for the man you are.
And I will not be damned like you.